that's what you're talking about. I do see. Oh, he's doing like the cakes and stuff. You can't actually get up though, okay? Okay, 1 second. I'll let you up. Okay, baby, look. It's Halloween stuff. Of course, Justin gonna find the gay stuff, y'all. What we got? What do we have,
I'm
Justin?
I'm just saying they match our teapot.
These are cute, though. I didn't even know they had. This is my first time at this location, though. But I'm just saying. Oh, I want this, and I don't even know if I would ever use it. But I can use it for my sugar and my salt and stuff. I like stuff like this. I can't wait to move. I'm moving in November. You like that too, baby? Okay, I'm gonna get you one. You like that? Please don't break that, baby, because if you break it, I'm gonna have to pay for it. Just joking. We gonna have it, and then we gonna walk off. Put it back, though. Show his daddy how he was acting. What you say? You said, I'm coming, didn't you? Yeah, your daddy's gonna wear you. Your daddy was gonna whoop you, wasn't he? If he whooping you, I'll call 241 kids. Okay. Yeah, I know. I really want, let me show them what I want. If anybody want to buy me one of these, buy me one, okay? Because I want one of these, because I'll be having peppers and stuff. Right, baby?
Yeah.
I know, baby.
Bro, where are you taking my phone,
bro? That's not how you do it. You face it this way. Hold up. If you wanted to look at you.
When Greg is cheaper, you know you've done.
What the heck is going on with this?
A pint for $9. That's 2 cups.
Is it worth it?
Oh, I thought they were dairy free. I know the top one.
That's like.
No, that's not great.
that's like, no. Yo, who's branded? Like, where does this come from? This got to be local or something, bro.
I think Jenny's a little delusional.
They literally milking the cows with this, bro. That is weird. Baby. You stupid.
You work next.
I could.
Well, you make your own hours, so.
Yeah, but I could go. Yeah, like I'm saying. I don't think I'm going. I know, it's a toy. It's a giraffe. Okay. First thing this little bald head baby want to do is eat some damn chicken tenders. You said bad at Paul and I called that boy the wrong name, brother. I know. Foodie entrance. Okay, that's where you go to the food. Okay, so both the entrance. Hey, yeah. Okay, baby, just a little FYI. Don't put that in my seat. You got chicken tin in my seat, baby. It's right. And no, I don't let my baby ride in the front seat. We went down. If we go down to the store or something like that that's close, it's 25 miles an hour, and he don't be sitting up here, okay? So stop judging me, people. But look what he did, y'all. Anyway, baby, look. You got a package right there. See that?
Yeah.
I see that. Want to see what it is? And then we can show off our hot sauce we got today when we went down with Paul. Did you like Paul and Justin?
Yes, Paul.
You did? Okay, Paul Patrol is Paul. Anyway, come on.
Okay.
Okay, on gang members, boy. Okay. Hold this phone. Hold this phone, bro. Don't be putting me up in the... Yeah. The cat just popped off on us. Anyway, this one came in the mail for baby. Let's see what you get. Uh-oh, we in the streets.
Uh-oh.
This is what I found online, and this is easy for him to put on, okay, y'all? But I think only got one pair like this. I thought I had two. Yeah. Hey, baby cat. Okay, you want to see what's happening? All right, this one we just got out the store. Baby, pull the stuff out the bag. Pull the stuff out the bags. Oh, yeah, I forgot about this hot sauce. Baby, you got your little net. I wiped baby hands off. He had hot chips. Good job, baby. Okay, that's Caroline Reaper. That's Ghost Reaper. I don't know what that is. Hold up. That was a phone call. Hot sausage, right, baby? Okay, we got two of these. We got one of these. Wait, Ghost Reaper, Carolina Reaper, Black Garlic. Oh, that's going to be so good. I got two of those. And then we got this. That's a man. Oh, what y'all doing, bro? Y'all fighting each other?
What are you doing?
Yeah, what are you doing, Kat? Chill out. This doing? More hot sauce. I like that. That's real cute. Why you got to tell him to get out of here, bro? You tripping. This baby candy. Here, but actually, I got some more in my pocket, y'all. I had to steal. I ain't really steal, y'all. But, and this is some hot sauce, which I think I have not had this, but I got a couple of boxes of different type of Tabasco. And then we got this pussy-ass mother poop. Make America. Does that say hot? You ever say hot again? That is so funny to me. Anyway, the first ingredient was habanero, so I got it. Oh, shoot. I forgot about this. Ooh, baby, you want to try this? This beef jerky, y'all. Ooh, baby, you want some of this? Bruh, come on. Yeah. He told us we got to get out of here. All right, man.